A bill making its way through the Florida House may finally make it illegal to text and drive in the state of Florida.
But some advocates say the bill does not go far enough. WESH News' Bob Keeling joining us live in Orange County with a reaction and what penalties the bill does call for. Bob?
Martha, just in the last few minutes, we've been looking out on Lee Road, and we've seen a couple of people clearly texting and driving. You know, the state of Florida is one of only five left that don't have some sort of measure outlawing this. But some advocates say that this is a good start, finally, that Florida is going to have this bill if it passes. But others feel it's something of a toothless tiger. Video released this week captures Seminole County school bus driver Robert Stancheski appearing to be looking down at his phone, driving distracted. Fortunately, there were no school children on the bus at the time. As a result, he's now been suspended by the school district. This kind of distracted driving is at the heart of why advocates say texting and driving should be illegal in Florida.
Let's face it, when you're texting, your eyes aren't on the road.
Florida House Bill 13 would make texting and driving what is known as a secondary offense. In other words, police can't pull you over for distracted driving alone. But if officers stop you for something else and see that you're also texting, you would be subject to a $30 fine on the first offense. Though that seems to be like a slap on the wrist, Glenn Victor of the Florida Safety Council says it's certainly a step in the right direction.
Is it the cure-all to end-all? Of course not. Our hope is it's going to be a deterrent and send drivers the message that if you text and drive, there's going to be a penalty to pay.
And that bill cleared another important hurdle this week in the House, giving advocates even more reason for optimism. Now, coming up all new at 6 o'clock, a pretty extraordinary story. You're going to hear reaction from a man who was just struck by a distracted driver in a parking lot last week. That's coming up all new at 6. Reporting live in Winter Park, Orange County, Bob Keeling, WESH 2 News.